crazy environment, crazy game, obviously, coaching against your own guys.
Yeah.
Talk about how you feel right now.
I mean, it's mixed. I mean, those are my guys, you know. So it's just, it was uncomfortable. That's probably the best way to put it. I mean, those kids are, they mean the world to me. So, but, you know, we had a job to do. We had to focus on it, and we did. And the kids really fought hard for myself and Coach Tim. I'm proud of our guys for persevering in a hostile environment. I'm proud of how the way they played. So
obviously, it's pretty easy to prepare for a team that you know so intimately.
Yeah.
What was that like, kind of going through preparation and telling your guys?
I mean, well, yeah, it was just basically going through. I know everything about every one of those kids, so intimate knowledge. You know, but the kids are gonna make mistakes here and there on certain things. So it was interesting. I don't want to ever do it again, but. Yeah, we're lucky to get out of here with the dub.
Yeah, I'm not going to lose. Congrats on your win.
Thanks, man.
Good luck to us.
Appreciate it.